He works for the police department, and of course I thought it was Cody coming to the door because he'd forgot his keys or something. And I opened up the doors and it was them, and they told me that he had had a wreck and he didn't make it. Very special to know that there are actually still good people out in this world that want to do nice things for other people. Just to see the smile on his face meant the world to me, because he's been a very unhappy little boy for a long time.